Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a seeking need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed.
Thomas Frederick Kraft was loved by all who had the pleasure of meeting him, family and friends alike. Here's a tribute from one of his colleagues. Tom Kraft died March 16, 2017, in an accident at his home looking out on Hood Canal. His tragic passing comes less than a year after retiring from a 30-plus year career at the FAA, leading air traffic control into the digital age. One day back in 1982, I looked across from my lab test bench and saw Tom working on his test bench. I was on auto throttle, Tom was on autopilot. We chatted about this and that. Turned out he was a classmate of Dick Weaver, who had worked with me on the PACS the year before, Pitch Augmentation Control System. Tom left Boeing shortly thereafter to play a significant role at the FAA in gaining approval for Future Air Navigation Systems, FANS, on a Qantas 747-400 in 1995. FANS enabled airplanes operating over remote oceans as close as 30 nm apart, down from the 150 nm in the old days, to take best advantage of favorable routes and benefit from automation gained by data link powering communications and surveillance. Passengers get the best ride, the shortest flight time, and the lowest cost. Tom Kraft shepherded regulators, controlled service providers, suppliers, and operators into new agreements and approvals. He paved the pathways that gave rise to improving modern air navigation and control. Beyond that, he was upbeat, open-minded, and tirelessly dogged in his pursuits. I don't know how Tom persevered through so many roadblocks. Lesser persons would have given up. Yet he was never too busy to share, to listen, and to take action. Tom had landed his great flight with the FAA and was due an even greater one in retirement, but sadly suffered a diversion. Tom, thank you for your service. We all will fly easier for your friendship. I will always be grateful.
When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember in the winter beneath the bitter snows lies the seed that with the sun's